Because that's what the society needs. The society regulates the law, and the law regulates society.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Everything will be fine. Mm? You must come and go and finish the food I made for you. Have food in your stomach if you want to import the same food. You must come and eat. What did I do? They found food. You know how I...
Neither does it lie in judicial decisions. It lies in the society. It's the conduct of the society, the needs of the society, that determines what is contained in legislation as well as what is said in court. The laws are laws because they are meant to be tools to meet the social needs of the society. I heard you say social needs. Yes, social needs. Social needs balancing conflicting interests. Social needs maintaining social control and social order. The king was right. Laws don't just emerge. Laws are influenced by the needs of the society. And that is why there's a social control problem the king is having. The king will make laws to meet social needs. Similarly, in our country, Nigeria, it is because we have the issue of terrorism that the Terrorism Prevention Act was created. The Land Use Act, yes, the Land Use Act, was made to balance conflicting interests between the public and the individuals. How, for example, you have a land and you have a right to it. The governor wants to use the land for public purposes, two conflicting interests, the public and individuals. However, the Land Use Act comes in. Compensating and using for public.
Time up,
please. Why would you say that the Nigerian laws is an orphan?
Oh no! I am no orphan. For I am an offspring of the
school.
All
the
mass
of
school.
Of please come out with your questions.
Right. Of course, the law is the law that after the sociological school of Jewish life.
Your time is up. Please come up for your questions.
It is a basic tenet of the sociological school that societal interest, communal interest, takes preeminence over individual interest. True or false?
True.
May I draw your attention to section 17 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, subsection 1. It says, the state social order is founded on ideals of freedom, equality, and justice. It goes further to explain that individual freedom is even emphasized in the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. And now your school of thought telling us that communal interest takes preeminence over individual interest. Do you not think that this contradicts the Constitution?
Thank you. Of course, there's a provision like that in the Constitution. But do not forget that it is based on the needs of the society. Now, where there is an instance where the individual interest clashes with the public interest, that rule will have to go down for another rule. For example, the Land Use Act, which was used during the plea, the individual interest of each person on their land had to go down for the public interest of the people. And the Land Use Act, you will not tell me, is not valid in this country, Nigeria. Thank you.
Now your school is saying that laws are made to balance conflicting interests in the society. Yes or no? Yes or no?
Yes. Basically.
Yes. Basically. Okay, so now, the rules for civil procedure, what conflicting interest does it balance in the society?
Sorry. When you ask them a question, don't say yes or no. Just ask and let them make the ones to you.
Okay, the law you just mentioned, in itself, does not balance conflicting interests. But when it's in action in the court, it balances interest between the two parties who should come before the court and lay their case first, or if it should be claimant or the defendant. And it's also a law that guides the court in order for the court to perform its function in the society, which is to make sure that law meets the societal needs. Thank you.
you have said that the law in itself does not balance conflicting interests. That's what you said, right?
I didn't say so.
Please, would you kindly repeat the first statement you said?
For which question?
He asked you the rules of civil procedures. What conflicting interest does it balance? You said that the law in itself does not balance conflicting interest. That it only balances conflicting interest when it is in motion. That is what you said. And now I am repeating your statement to you. That you earlier said that the law in itself does not balance conflicting interest. True or false? That what you said?
The sociological school of thought does not just jettison the function of all that elements of the society in the course of balancing social conflict. So it is not only the law. So in that instance, if the law is not the one in action balancing conflicting interests, then it's not the law. But the main purpose is to be social needs. And don't forget, social needs is not necessarily only balancing social interests. Social order. In the courts, they ask for order. And that's what the civil procedure does.
Thank you for agreeing with us. Thank you for agreeing with us that not all laws balance on conflicting interests. Some laws are just meant to provide rules and regulation on how work like administrative laws are not majorly to balance any interests in the society.
Thank you, Madam. I understand that you are here, but we've asked 5 questions and we think that you should leave it up for your group members.
Utilitarianism by Jeremy Bentham as a yardstick for measuring. And utilitarianism is under positivism and not sociological school of thought. So our task, or your task, was to prove to us that the Nigerian legal system in its entirety was to balance conflicting interests. And earlier, you had agreed with us that not all laws in Nigeria is meant to balance conflicting interests, because some laws are just meant to set down procedures or rules of conduct. Okay.